Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to A.J Vibes. I am A.
I'm Jay.
And we've got another unboxing video, which, guys, let's be real here. You're about to see a lot. Yeah. You saw the last video. There was like four boxes. There's three here. You know we have more to do. So buckle up.
And of course, Claire's here. Boom, bang. Anyways, I was rewatching our first video with the green box, and it said, don't judge us because our clothes and makeup are going to be the same. Mm-hmm. We did not just change our clothes and do our makeup. We actually had to wait a couple days to finish the boxes because we had to work.
Yeah.
So we actually got to change our clothes and do our makeup. But these two videos, we're doing them.
Yeah.
Don't judge us. I'm not going to redo my makeup. I don't want to. But we're going to get into this blue one, which is the premium, the small one.
Our next video, we're going to look completely different and have to explain that we once again changed our clothes.
We got called at the work.
Sorry. Oh my goodness, she tried to kill me on camera.
Come get me. I have a great lawyer.
Do you?
No. Okay, so it's wrapped in blue.
Very dope.
Hi, I'm Bond. I see. Oh no. But I see something that we can match.
What do you mean?
You'll find out because I saw the color.
No!
See the star right here? See how it's a pot leaf? Bitch, it's just his normal logo.
Oh.
Without the pot leaf. Put it on.
Okay.
Oh, we bougie. And we got another pop socket, a colorful one. Looks like his Jawbreaker palette. You guys know I got that, too. It looks good on you.
Alright. I'm gonna put it on to be my way.
Oh, best friend. So we got another lip scrub. Let me show you guys the right way. But usually, I think I haven't posted these other, like our old videos, but I got watermelon and strawberry last time. I think it was strawberry. This time we have blue freeze.
Blue freeze, darling.
I low key want to see if it's blue. Probably not.
If it's not false advertising, I'm not going to say that. We want Jeffree to sponsor you.
That's just blue.
Is it? Okay, let the record show.
It's blue.
It is in fact blue.
Smell it.
I was going to.
It smell good? Mm. Like a blue raspberry slush. Did you taste it? It tastes good? I usually eat the strawberry one.
What is this?
It's lip scrub.
Oh, bitch, I put it too close to my face and got it on my face by accident.
Did you taste it?
It's not bad.
This shit tastes good. I hope you can eat it.
Oh! Lick away or wipe off with a tissue.
Okay, he got her back.
Okay, and can we just say this hat kind of matches my outfit?
I was thinking that, but I didn't want to say it. So we got
style without even effort, darling.
We got a lipstick called Skin Tight.
Skin Tight?
Ooh. Let's see what it looks like. Okay. Alright. I love kind of like a nude color, but it looks like I got a tint of pink.
Yeah.
I'm not a fan of pink, but I can pull it off.
I think you like it. Like, you don't like frilly colors. I've noticed that about you. You like bold, look at me colors. You don't like cute little colors.
Let me stop. Okay, so we got a gloss.
The gloss.
I don't know what that says. I can't read sometimes, guys, not gonna lie.
Sequin glass.
Best friend, if this is a silver sparkly lip gloss,
that's probably what you're gonna see.
I'm gonna wear it. I'm not looking.
It's sequin, so.
I'm not looking.
Wow, that's aggressive what you just did that. Oh shit, hold on. It's kind of pinkish.
Yeah, see that? Put your hand behind it. Oh, hold on the box. Can they see it?
Yeah. Better now. It's not bad.
Okay. And he does that thing where it protects the okay, so the reason it's hard for me to open these is I open them upside down because I don't want to rip the sticker off. So when I open them upside down, they're in like this. So this part locks it. So when it goes back in like that, this crown is stuck. So I gotta kind of yank it without trying to break the box. But when I put it back in, I usually tuck it in so it's not in the way no more, and I can just slide it in.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, I know that's weird. I probably opened it really weird. And then of course we have a palette.
That's the last thing that's in there?
Yeah. This was a small box. So I think I already know what palette this is, and yes, I didn't have it.
You have this one? Oh, I remember the Blue Blood one.
Blue Blood. Let's see. But guys, I don't mind having the repeats because that means I can start using the palettes I did buy a lot more because I have an extra one and I don't have to worry about ruining it and wanting it to be on display.
Are you going to do your makeup pretty much every day then? Because you're getting a lot of stuff you already have.
Yeah, I've been trying to. Like, I have been trying to do my makeup every day. It's just I work a lot. Oh, look, you can see it. Okay, let me stop. Really pretty. This one is always my favorite. These two, I love those. See them? The fucking sparkly teal and dark blue.
Yeah.
Those are my favorite.
Entitled in Ocean Eyes, darling.
Oh my gosh. So, the little blue one, I guess he's trying to keep it the same color as the box. Because the green box we got was 420 related, but he did also say on his website, it was going to be green related, so everything was green. So I'm guessing this small box was kind of the same way, because it had the blue tissue paper and the Blue Blood palette. Don't forget the pop socket. The blue... Ooh, I already forgot of it. Blue freeze. Look at the cute little slushie. Makes me want to go to 7-Eleven so bad. The lip gloss, which... No, I had a tip of pink in it. And then the skin tight lipstick, and of course, best friend's hat, which you guys can see, mine has the pot leaf, and his has his makeup logo.
Yeah.
His stoner logo and his makeup logo. Which, actually, they're kind of different.
What do you mean?
Yours has more white on the top than mine does, and in the front.
Did you see that? Like, they're tie-dye, but, like, not the same way.
See? They're not exactly... Like, it looks like they're connected like that.
Sort of. Maybe they were in the same batch.
Probably. So, that is everything for this video. I know it's short. Well, I mean, 7 minutes is pretty long.
That means you guys are going to see this hat in the next few videos.
Yeah. Alright guys, so don't forget to like, subscribe,
comment, share this with your friends, and don't forget to click that little notification bell because you need to know when we post.
Because we got like two more.
Oh!
And then don't forget we still have that tea talk with Corey with a K. He's supposed to be coming back next week, so...
Do I have a lazy eye?
Oh yeah, me too.
Well, I can't tell if I'm tripping or not.
Okay,
yeah,
guys.
Yeah.
Bye. We'll see you next week or tomorrow because I will post the unboxings daily.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.